we're about 2 hours into the flight, probably about 1 hour and 40, and we've just had a meal served. I've had the chicken, Sarah's had a gluten-free meal, and Evie's also had a chicken as well. So it's, it looks okay. So let's take a look at it on camera. So we finished the meal service, and it was actually really good. I had the chicken, and that was quite tasty. Also had crackers and cheese for dessert and the mousse. Mr. T says the gluten-free meal, that was really nice, especially for airplane food. But even if it wasn't on an airplane, it was pretty good for a gluten-free meal. So that makes a good change as well. And it looks as though we're all back to normal watching telly again now.